My name's David Myers, and I'm the chef and founder of Adrift Restaurant here at Marina Bay Sands. Adrift was something that really was starting to build inside of me. Having been approached about doing a concept and wanting to create something new and different for here, I jumped at the chance. We call Adrift a playful California izakaya. We want to create a place that is really geared around sharing, the idea of being out and exploring. The decor of Adrift is based off of some of the key locations around the world that I love to travel to. We really want them to experience a sense of the excitement that we have in creating these dishes. But when our guests leave Adrift, we want them to leave feeling like they had a unique experience, something memorable, and we can't wait to come back.